Outraged viewers condemned Channel 4's mean-spirited deepfake queen speech that manipulated Her Majesty's image into a TikTok dance minutes after she delivered an inspiring message of hope to the nation. Channel 4 has been criticized for its deepfake version of the Queen's Christmas Day speech, which saw the monarch discussing Harry and Meghan as well as her son, Prince Andrew. The channel produces a light-hearted alternative to the annual Christmas address, but this year, offering has angered viewers, some of which branded it woke rubbish, disgusting and mean-spirited. This year, it made a mockery of the Queen with jibes aimed at Prince Andrew, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex and Boris Johnson. 25 minutes after the Queen's BBC broadcast at 3 p.m., the digitally created deepfake played by actress Deborah Stephenson aired this afternoon and was filled with gags, including jokes about the toilet roll shortage at the beginning of the pandemic and saw the monarch perfecting her moves for a dance on TikTok. But not all the viewers were impressed, including politician Nigel Farage, who tweeted "How dare they" in response to the video. Others took to Twitter to share their outrage, with one writing, "Disgusting, the Queen has been steadfast in her duty and still going strong. God save the Queen. I'm not royalist really, but the Queen get it right every time and the public rightly respect and admire her." Another said, "Channel 4's ludicrously smart deepfake alternative message is a million miles away from the public mode and not nearly as clever or funny as they think it is." During the controversial 4-minute broadcast, a spoof Elizabeth II said, "One thing that has sustained many of us is our families, which is why I'm so saddened by the departure of Harry and Meghan. There are few things more hurtful than someone telling you they prefer the company of Canadians, but at least I still have my beloved Andrew close by. It seems unlikely he'll be heading to North America anytime soon." The alternative Christmas message over a stark warning about misinformation and fake news.